If you get online, you'll see pages and pages of so-called evidence that seems scientific, right? Here's an equation.